seems to be calming down. Now that the brass is flying back to the base, I guess we'll be done.
Wasn't soon enough for Bert. Bastard couldn't wait the couple hours we held position. Had to fly out and see the stowaway for himself. And bring Keitner.
I don't think it was his choice. I'll bet she had to talk pretty hard to be included. Base commander or not, she doesn't carry much weight with Bert in the spec.
Well, I hope she learned what she needed to down in the hold, because once Bert gets this joker in detention, no one will be hearing from him anytime soon.
Good. I was there when we found him. Took out 5 guys before we could subdue him. So I'm not going to be losing any sleep over here. At least we'll finally be locking up some of them.
Hey, watch what you're saying. We do not talk about the detainees. You know that. Shut up.
Delta Echo November, southwest gale 8 to storm 10, veering west, severe gale 9. X-ray Niner, north 7 to severe gale 9, heavy storms, good visibility, becoming poor in showers, moderate ice.
Richard.
Francis Pritchard isn't going to be hearing you anytime soon, Breton. Autono this close to the base and is jamming already.
Who the hell are you?
Someone who's gone through a lot of trouble to make your escape look like accident. I was hoping you wouldn't call quite so much attention to it on your way to this room. But one works with the tools he has. Get to the aft cargo bay. Find the sally port there and enter it. You're going to encounter more resistance. But the longer you stay undetected, the better off your future will be.
X-ray Niner, North 7 to severe gale 9. Heavy storms, good visibility.
Let's secure the CIC. The compartment alarms have not been confirmed, but we've already had one breach this trip.
I'm sure some of the boys are just a little jumpy about the agent.
Rifleman at the bank station.
You're right. Let's not take any chances.
R3.7.5 relative.
I knew someone was here.
Final.